Hey guys, Critical Hat here, back for some more Resident Evil 7, the DLC. We're gonna skip Night Terror, because apparently it is literally just Nightmare, but on a higher difficulty, with less scrap. So we're gonna go right to Bedroom, and we're gonna see what this is. Clancy wakes to the musty stink of unwashed linen. Where the hell is this? Why is he in a bed? It takes a moment for the truth to hit, it wasn't just a nightmare. The woman caught him, and she shoves something strong smelling under his nose. Okay then. Hello? Oh no, it's Margaret.
Sleep well, darling?
Hi, Marguerite.
Daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it?
I mean, what is it made of?
You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Dialogue! Wow, this looks delicious. I'm not eating that. It smells like shit. I'm not hungry. Get me out of here. Do we play nice or do we play rough? In this situation, you play nice.
Wow. This looks delicious.
You're getting really too close.
Really, it looks
Can you
great.
Not?
Oh, good. I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait, is there anything else to eat?
Why did you say that?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper.
I mean, what is it? Looks like a vertebrae? Escape from the room.
I gotta do something.
Well, hold up. Let's see. Let's try the soup. Nope. We're gonna. It's hard to go down. It's an acquired taste. Let's do this. But it goes down better each time. No, it's okay, Clancy. You can do this. Eventually, either you'll die or the bowl will empty. I want to make sure that which of those happens here. Ooh. Oh. That's a cop-out. What is it made of, razor blades? Razor blade soup here.
I gotta do something.
Is that gonna just... Yeah, wait, seriously? Did she not even try? Oh, hi, Lantern. Huh? The lantern hook is fixed to the wall by a cork.
Is that a key?
That's the snake key. No, this thing. Oh god, what was the combination in... Oh, there's some new symbols in there. Hold up, it was... That one? No. Maybe it has a different combo. Ooh, lighter. Same time as all the other clocks. Oh. Strong pull might open it. Alright, that must be later. Hi, painting. Alright, that's a puzzle, like on the boat. Oh, there's the other painting. Okay, and that's the clock. Ooh. No, I'm going okay.
Shit. I'm not touching that.
Can I put the lantern there? No, don't touch it.
Shit. I'm not touching
that. Can I put the lighter there? Nope. Not hot. Alright. Need something hotter, yeah. What time's the clock on? Oh, can I unlock it with a spoon? No. How am I gonna open that? There's a hatch there. The time was like... Oh. Okay, then. I was gonna try remembering it by hand. That's got a key on the end of it, the hell? Is that the puzzle? Is it the key? It is, my god. Alright. Alright, painting. Oh no. She's probably gonna get pissed if this isn't the way it was. Oh god, there's a timer. This was also on the hook.
I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
Alright, and get back in. Yeah, can't let her see I was out of bed. Let's wait for Margaret. It's some soup. Eat some soup.
What the hell is all that noise?
I'm eating my soup, Marguerite. I ate my soup, Marguerite. I ate it. I'm a good boy. Marguerite?
Oh, my back.
I don't think there's any sign I've been out of bed. Hi, Margaret. I ate soup. It hurt. It hurt, Marguerite. Why'd the soup hurt?
Now, hold on just a minute.
No. No. Okay.
Well, everything seems in order.
I ate some soup, Margaret. I'm a good boy.
Come on now, eat up. I made that just for you.
That's not English.
Don't worry. I'll be back real soon.
Those are not English words coming out of your lips. I ate the soup. I'm a good boy. Let's get the fuck out of this thing again. Okay. So yeah. If you make a noise, she comes running. So we have all the paintings. So bird painting goes there. Remember that. Circle, rectangle, square. Oh, that voodoo doll. That's bleeding. All right then. No. Let's put the paintings back. I'm noticing. I don't think I need to keep that open. Put this back just in case. Okay, so the clock says 5 o'clock. I can't put that painting back. Other than that, I haven't changed anything, have I? All right, let's put the sewing needle there. Yeah, clocky bit. Oh God. I'm good at puzzles, guys. Oh, that's a noise. Oh, no. Nope.
Shit.
Screenshot!
Who's making that noise?
Please go back. Alright, there's no way anything else is wrong. Everything should be where it is.
Damn it.
A Let's wait for Margaret. Okay. I think I'm doing good. I'm not gonna eat the soup. The soup hurt.
Is that you again, Lucas?
I really hope I can access that screenshot.
Keep it down.
Oh, God. Why did the timer come back and then go away? I don't like them quiet footsteps. Alright, the door is coming to focus. Yeah, she's there. Ooh, more food! Is this stuff also made of razor blades? I ate some.
Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially
fork.
For you.
Fork.
Huh?
Fork. What?
Has someone been in here?
No.
Oh, something ain't
I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. No, I put everything back.
Well.
Oh my God, are they going to do that every time she comes in?
I figured you still hadn't eaten yet, so I brought something else for you.
I had a spoonful! I had a spoonful! It's just it hurt, because you had razor blades in it. Why were there razor blades in it? What do we got?
Who the fuck are these people?
Ew.
Oh God, I love home cooking.
A stove? I am not eating that. Wait, something's drawn on the handle. What's drawn on the handle? Snake. It's a snake. Looks like it has a place to insert fuel. Oh, hey, the note's here, but I can't read. Hold up. First death granted darkness to the man from the west. As he traveled on, he gave of his flesh to four beasts of the earth. And when he arrived in the east, he was charred black with ardent joy. I'm amazed I was able to read that. Especially without the lantern. Oh! I am dumb. First death granted darkness to the man of the west. As he traveled on, he gave his flesh to four beasts of the earth. When he had arrived in the east, he was charred black with ardent joy. It's three things. Might be west and east. Might be that. Okay, so I've got the stove. Looks like it has a place to insert fuel. I wonder. I don't think I've seen any fuel. Can I, like, combine the lighter with it? No. Alright, hold up. Let's read that. First, death granted darkness to the man from the west. Traveled on, gave flesh to four beasts of the earth, and arrived east, charred with ardent joy. So either death, or man, I guess just death. The spoon has that exact snake on it. And then either charred or joy. And that one's there first. No? Oh, that's a baby. Death, flower. Nope. Alright, so obviously that combination isn't right. Why is there a lantern there? Oh. Maybe it's supposed to be the opposite of everything? Let's try snake. And then joy. Oh no, there's light. Okay, hold up. He's burning, so maybe he's generating light? The hell is that noise? The hell is that chain noise? Okay. Death? Grant darkness to the man of the west. Beasts? Maybe scorpions? Or whatever. What is that? An ardent joy. No. Alright, we're gonna brute force this. Alright, wait, hold up. That wouldn't really work. We'd have to really brute force that. Oh, you know what I bet we can do? I bet we can pull the cork out with the fork, but that'll make the hook fall, and that means we can't put the lamp back. Or no, maybe that's what that's for. Alright, what's in this drawer? Oh no. No, go back in. Oh no. Alright, let's look at the message again. First death granted darkness to the man from the west. The man traveled on, he gave his flesh to four beasts of the earth. He arrived east, he was charred black with ardent joy. So maybe darkness is the key. Like, what is that? Is that darkness? Maybe that's death? Snake. Where's happiness? No. The hell? What is this puzzle? I'm not good with the riddles. Maybe the key's in the food. Oh, don't be a pussy, Clancy. I really don't. Alright, you know what? Hold up. I think it's death. I think it's snake. Though, didn't we check everything with death and snake? Yeah. Maybe it's light snake. Maybe it's just snake. No. I honestly don't know. What the fuck? I'm actually stumbled here. Hold up. It's gotta be... First death granted darkness to the man from the west. As the man traveled on, he gave of his flesh to four beasts of the earth. When he arrived in the east, he was charred black with ardent joy. Maybe it's reverse? Maybe right's supposed to represent west? Even though it's completely backwards, but might be true because it's backwards? No. Ooh. Can I open the door? No.
There's gotta be another way out of here.
Any hints in here? Not good with riddles. A lot of snakes in there. Let's try pulling the cork up. I am dumbfounded. Like, I don't know what to do. There's nothing on the ceiling, is there? God, what? Death granted darkness to the man from the west. Maybe man from the west? Apples. Just trying to brute force this. I'm dumbstruck. Death granted darkness to the man from the west. As he traveled on, he gave up his flesh to four beasts. Plant? Ardent joy. Ardent joy. I might actually have to Google this. I am not the best with fucking riddles. I'm good with pretty much everything else, just not riddles. Maybe scorpions? Alright, we'll be right back. I'm gonna Google how to fucking do this. I never thought I'd have to Google how to beat a puzzle in this game, let alone the DLC. Be right back. And we're back. Did not expect that solution. I just Googled the solution. It's the paintings. Like, what? So you put the painting of darkness, because he's blind, getting eaten by birds, and then being happy. And now, you know there's a leaf involved. So that's telling you the leaf is in the middle. The fork has snake. And the spoon has apple. So snake, leaf, which I can see is a leaf now, apple. Put the circle painting back. I think I'm dead anyways, because of the drawer. But snake, leaf, apple. Good. Oh, there's a fucking light puzzle to make the Wow. You have to make her face and the snake somehow. Is there a health item I can take? Because man, am I hurt. Oh my god. You could pull the nail out if you had more leverage. Let's try the fork. Nice. Hey, solid fuel. I want it in there. Oh, there's nothing in there. Come on, close. Anything else in here? Anything at all? Like, just... I'm checking everything now, because... Fuck. That puzzle. What the... Ugh! It's a dead rat. Fuck. Isn't that the thing that was in, like, Grandma or, Evelyn's garbage bin? Anything extra at all? Ooh. Alright, this must be something special. There's more than one of them. Yes, I found it. What's soup doing these days? Oh, god! That was an achievement. Oops. Thought I was gonna try and eat from the soup some more. Or stew. Alright, so I'm guessing we combine solid fuel with the stove. Why did she bring me the stove? And then use the lighter. Ah! Oh god!
No. No.
Oh, I'm going out of my mind!
Oh no. Oh no. Can I have the stove, please?
I gotta get back.
No, put the I am so dead because I'm on 1 HP. Why did I burn a bottle? She's gonna kill me. Because that drawer is open. She's going to kill me and I'm going to die.
I'm not doing this, dang it!
Alright, can we lie our way out of this?
Huh?
Marguerite?
Now hold on.
This weird girl came in here and opened that drawer and took something out of it. Also, did you know there's a rat in my stew?
Didn't open itself.
No, it did.
You're a bad boy, Clancy.
No, I'm not. I ate the stew. I'm a good boy. Hi. No.
You were out of bed, weren't you? You little piece of shit. How did you get loose?
No, I wasn't.
Don't give me that. I know when somebody's been touching things they aren't supposed to.
All right, just go. Hey, it was Lucas.
No, it wasn't me. It was Lucas! He was just in here a minute ago!
Am I lying my way out of this?
Lucas? Oh, Lucas, I thought I told that boy he wasn't allowed to have you yet.
Oh my god. Oh my god!
I gotta get out of here before she kills me.
Oh! Alright, I got the cork. Let's pick up the lamp. That's gonna fall and make noise! Just catch it. Oh, it didn't fall. Good physics! Oh! Okay, light puzzle, I'd like to do you. Oh my god, there's two of them! Oh no. I'm gonna have to remember which one's which. Alright, lantern hook A goes out there. Lantern hook B goes in here. Oh my god, it's secured by tape that can't be removed by hand! What can it be removed by? No, seriously, I mean, I've come this far. There's nothing else for me. Oh, I didn't put the paintings away. Oops. Can I equip these as weapons? No. Interesting. Can I close that? And the spiders. I should probably put these paintings back. Just in case. Can I have that needle? No! Didn't want to do that. Good, it didn't set her off. Secure. Wait, hold up. Why can't I just... I've got these. Why can't I just, you know, use it? Why do I have to open the box? Can I... Not removable by hand. Hello? Marguerite was on the warpath again. I can't handle her when she's yelling. It's when she gets all quiet. Oh, I can't handle her when she's yelling, but when it's quiet, you gotta watch out. At that point, you say one word and she flies off the handle. Nothing for it but wait. Goddamn Zoe, all Marguerite did was yell at her or something. Zoe went and pointed a knife at her, just pulled it out right out of behind the dresser. Who knows where else she may be hiding them. I better check behind everything in the house, just in case. What am I gonna do with that girl? It's like she doesn't appreciate a love. Oh, there's knives in here. Yes! Where are the knives at? I think we've illustrated how amazing Clancy is with knives. Where are the knives at? Where are you hiding them? Show me the knife! Hi, dead rat. You're not a knife. My pillow, no! Whose room is this? Is it supposed to be my eventual room? Seriously, though, where are the knives at? Where are the knives at? Maybe he confiscated one of them? So far, not seen any knives. See a very big lack of knives. Oh, maybe this is Jack's room. He's got his hat. Need a knife. A kniff. Where are you hiding my kniffs at? Don't ask for much, just a kniff. Seriously, where is it? I'm gonna look everywhere. Close it. I wish for a kniff. All I want for Christmas is a kniff. Seriously, where is this fucking knife? In here? Oh, you know where I would hide a knife? In a clock. Guess not. In the cushions. No. Seriously, where is a kniff when you need it? Oh, you know, maybe it's underneath the bed? Behind it? No. That was a good try, though. Just pulled it out of places. Is there another combination for the paintings? In here again! So Zoe's the one that's planted all the notes. I think it was her stick that she tried to help everyone get out. Let's try that. So, ardent joy, blindness. Oh, and I don't have the other painting. Where the fuck is a kniff? Kniffs? Anyone got some kniffs for sale? Boarded up window is kind of a kniff. It's gotta be in, like, this area. Is there any knife underneath? No. Dead rat. No kniff. The fact that it keeps telling me what it is annoying. Seriously, where the hell is a knife? I will comb this over till I find it. I'm sure it's not in here. Okay. Close, please. There's the note again. Pointed a knife at her, she pulled it right out from behind the dresser. Who knows where she might be hiding them? Maybe it's behind the dresser. Like, maybe Zoe went and put it back. Just a nightstand. There. Okay, it was behind the dresser the entire time. God, I'm dumb. Jeez, that's a big knife. Can I use that as a weapon? Yes, I can. Alright. Use B. Oh, no, we gotta put the lantern in there. No. Alright, I'm guessing... So this is the one that's in here. This is her face. Alright, that's her face. So we need the other one. So B is the one that was out there. I'm figuring this out. Eventually it will be vaguely snake-shaped. Well, before we do that, let's just double check. Oh, wait, I need the lantern back. Double check that... Oh, I can't put them back. Oh, no. Alright, well, what we can do first... Not that. Put that there. We can do her face. Because it's obviously her face. Put the wrong one in, god damn it. I mean, look at that, it's got the curve and everything. Oh, I see. Whoop. Bad game. Rotate like this, and then... Flippity-doo-dah. Flippity. Flippity. Make it work. Flip. Nope, flip. And then flip. And then flip. How in the... I see where they pulled all the stops for the puzzles in this game. It just can't get close enough. What the hell am I supposed to do? Seriously, what am I supposed to do here? If this was real life, I could just, I don't know, move it a little bit to the left. Oh, wait, hold up. How the... I think I've been going about this the wrong way the entire time. No, but then... Maybe there's a lot more to this than I'm thinking. Let's just see if I can't get the snakes to match. Get the little sneaky snacks to match. Maybe this is from the back. But then it's all the way over there. Like, that can't be it. It's so far away. Granted, I don't see how this could be much better. Hold up. Is that A or B? Alright, that's A. This is B. It's almost like you have to take multiple steps for each piece. Like, that fits that almost perfectly. Like, that fits that piece. I wonder, can I put these together? Yeah, you can. That explains why this didn't feel like it was working. Yeah, look at that. That's one lock. Oh, wait. Oh, that's made with something else. Let's try the burner. I could make that look vaguely snake-shaped if given enough time. And distance. No, don't. Can I pick that up again? Yes. But I think that might be a little too big. Urga burga. Yeah, make it work. I think this might be just a little too big. There, that's a snake. If I just cover it with darkness, it'll work, right? Like, the bottom half of it looks a little snaky, but... Like, that bit looks a bit snaky. It's got that... shape. I'm just hoping that auto-complete will fix everything for me. That might not be the right item. Do I have anything else? The fork! Jesus, that's a big fork. Why is the fork so close? It gives me an idea, though. Maybe it's the spoon. No. I thought wrong. I thought very, very wrong. The fork has the snake on it. That's gotta be a key. Like, it's gotta be at least somehow related. Oh, yeah, I see that. Hold up. You see that? Oh my. That's close. Oh, wow. Okay, it was that easy. Cool. I don't have a can I get my lantern back?
Alright. Where are you? Are you in there?
Okay.
Quick, quick! Use your head!
Clancy has a knife.
Bring it on, bitch. I got something for you.
Nope. Nope. Clancy's got a knife. Ooh. Ooh.
No!
I don't know how this ends.
No! No! Why? That hurt me, you son of a bitch! No!
Can I have my knife back? Nope.
No! Oh, fucker! I'm gonna make you eat that knife!
No, you aren't. I'm out. I'm out. Wait, what? What? Oh. That's the end of that. Well then. I guess we'll see you guys next time in 21. See ya.